Two school buses crashed in Carroll County, leaving three students with minor injuries. It happened along the 5200 block of Braddock Road. Investigators say one bus stopped to pick up a student when another bus hit it in the back. Crews believe slippery and slick conditions contributed to the crash.